We just got home from PT. I got my smoothie, my breakfast. They're so good. Don't mind my teeth. I'm not gonna talk about my teeth. It was really hard. My muscles are just dead. And they're all crying inside. But it's a good burn, so I need to brush my teeth out. Anyway. Yeah, we just finished PT and it's really hard and now I'm gonna go cry. My bones are crying, I mean. Surprise, we're shopping again, but we're a different type of shopping. We're not shopping for clothes, we're shopping for furniture because for my birthday, well, not really for my birthday, I've just asked to redo my room. So we're looking for a new bed, like a bed frame. We didn't find anything in there, but we found like a bed frame that I liked, but we don't know. Deciding. So we're going to more furniture stores and we're gonna look what's there. That's about it. Hey, I look like an absolute mess right now. My hair is everywhere. My outfit looks good though. I'm wearing this top. That's Jenna's bed. Sneaks my room.
And right there, little castle. There we go. Nighty night.
Does it include the comfy outfit?
No.
Like a rich one, like rich people would have. Except I'm not. I like this one better.
I think the pink is pretty.
I like this colour.
No drawers, but she can slide things underneath.
Pink is for like when I was like five.
It's not pink, it's like a dusty.
We've just gone for an exercise and now it's really hot, so we're going into the pool and we're gonna go check it out and it's gonna be fun. And then today, later today, we've got an open gym and we're going to the shops, we're going to the open gym and then we're going to meet up with Shelby and Julie. Is Abby coming?
Yeah, I think so.
And Abby, and I'm excited.
She's a 2-year-old.
Yes. So we just got back in the car from shopping. We went for a little shopping in like IKEA and stuff before an open gym. We've got an open gym at TRFX and I'm meeting Shelby there and it's really exciting and I'm excited because I haven't tumbled in a long time, so. Anyway, I'm gonna give you a little haul of what I got. I'm gonna save my favorite thing for last. So I got this massive blanket. It is so soft and it's really nice. And then I got this, like, because I'm redecorating my room, I got this. It's like a little thing that hangs. Really cute. And then I got this little dude. This little dude right here. He makes me so happy. He's my boo. We should name him Boo. He's my boo. It smells really good too. Smell it.
Turn right.
I'll perfume
right
him. Anyway, just me and Boo.
Oh,